Anybody else have any questions for our panelists? Is the city, what does the city look like, right? Like, is it just, I mean, we talked about it a little bit, like, is it just really like quiet and peaceful almost a little bit?
You can actually hear birds chirping in the morning. Never heard birds chirping in the morning. And we're on the 18th floor. We can hear it. Yeah. It's very, very empty. Even when we're walking down the street, we don't really see that many people. When the sun comes out, if we walk to Central Park, then we see a lot of people walking around. But it's very, very empty and very, very quiet. And people are scared. If I'm walking down the road, people will cross the street so that they avoid me. So people are definitely pretty scared.
I mean, do you think, I mean, Marissa, has it been hard in your building to distance socially distance? I mean,
I see a very similar thing as Poonam. Like, you know, out of the 30 families that live here, I think maybe there's only 4 or 5 that are here. A lot of people have left. Either they have homes that are, you know, out east or somewhere else, or they've rented, you know, so a lot of people have left. You know, we thought about doing that also, but I have a son who's chronically ill, so we have to be close to our local hospitals. So yeah, we're sort of like in that same group that would have loved to rent in Westchester for 3 months. I actually had a question for you. What is the market like in Westchester right now? And, you know, are there a lot of houses available? Are people thinking about selling? And if they are, where are they going?
You know, it's interesting. So inventory is actually down 40%, which is, great, you know, for sellers in this environment. It's obviously tricky to show houses right now. A lot of sellers, you know, obviously do not want people into their homes. We are showing homes that are vacant a lot. It's really very individualized in terms of, you know, trying to get in. Usually March, April, May is the time we list properties. We haven't really been able to, you know, to do that as easily, obviously. I just started about a couple of weeks ago, you know, encouraging sellers to do Zoom calls with me where they take me around with their iPad and show me their house and I can still give them a, you know, evaluation of their property. I'm encouraging sellers to think about it. I mean, a lot actually came on this week in Westchester, new listings, which is interesting because I think everybody's reading the same articles and so forth and sellers are starting to think about it. I was concerned in the beginning of all of this that prices were going to be, you know, affected in a negative way, but I'm actually much more optimistic now than I was because of what we're seeing in terms of the activity level and the number of people. I mean, there's bidding wars again on properties that are priced well. And, I still think people are being cautious. Obviously, I know our city brokers can talk to this. Like, obviously, it's going to be a little bit of a challenge. But I think the city, even in terms of real estate, is seeing activity levels pick up. And they are in a much more difficult situation where, you know, the buildings, dictate whether or not you can show the properties. So here, our sellers are, and if our sellers are super, super motivated, they're letting people in. As brokers, we're not allowed to go into the home with them. But as Poonam, as you know, like I sit in my car outside, I FaceTime with you, I do everything I can to still continue to do my job. But you know, we are seeing a pretty decent amount of activity, I will say. And you know, will prices go up? I don't know. You know, right now, I think we're a couple of weeks out before I can make that determination. But we're definitely seeing a tremendous amount of activity. I think the key though is now all these people who left, you know, convincing them, you know, are they going to make, you know, Westchester their home, you know, as opposed to just their temporary fleeing, you know, type of thing. So Steven just asked, Heather, I was curious, are the sellers of your current listing just naturally selling or did COVID play a part with them listing their home now? So I get probably a good 5 texts a day. I actually got one right before we got on this call. Actually, it's very, very relevant. How's the market for 4 to 5 million? Should I be selling my house now? Smiley face, you know, so that's the